life can be really hard sometimes. Sometimes if you are not ready, I mean, you could be knocked off your butt so fast that you can barely get up. We all want to be successful. I mean, we live in America where you can do absolutely anything. And there's times where you will find yourself so successful, and then there's times where trauma hits and terror hits, and all the success that you knew, you can't even focus on anymore, because all you're focused on is your outside circumstances, because it's almost impossible to focus on what you need to, and doors will shut, man, and they shut so fast, and you wonder why. You wonder why, when you're a believer, these things happen. When you want to prosper, you want to succeed, so you open up God's word. And God is the one who will guide you into all prosperity, into all success, the success that He determines, not by man.
You're not listening to me.
But there will be times where life will hit you again.
Go back.
And you will just need somebody to turn to.
Go back.
And that somebody is God. But we all have each other to support. And life will knock you off your butt so hard. Sometimes you'll feel like crawling out of your skin and you can't. You can't escape. You can't just escape. Because things will get better. I've seen them get better. In darkness where it seemed like nothing I could see was shining, there was a light at the end of the tunnel. And things always get better. And sometimes it's hard to see because all you can see is the trauma and the pain and the heartache and the bills and the financial problems. But you gotta take a breath sometimes, man. You gotta just take a breath and realize that everything is gonna work out in your favor. If you just follow God's decrees, if you just follow who He is, if you just accept and follow Jesus Christ, He's going to lead you into all prosperity. He's going to lead you into a life of fulfillment that you never knew. And even the things that you didn't understand, God's going to speak to you. He's going to speak to you, and He's going to let you know that everything is going to be okay, and that He's in control of everything. It's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. Everything is gonna be okay. And when you realize this, I mean, you can do anything. You can be as successful as you wanna be. You can smile again. You can smile.